If you've got a bad hairdo, who's gonna come talk to you? When I go get my hair cut, I usually ask to leave it a little bit long on top and clean it up around the bottom and the edges. Make like a moat that kind of curves around the back of my head and keeps me clean and tight. Yeah, that looks sharp. That looks sharp. I'm ready to go.
Supercuts. How do you want your hair cut?